All right, y'all, I got the thing wrapped up. Everything came out pretty good on it. This is the first one I've done in that style. I've done several air compressor tanks, but this is the first one that I remember doing anyway, where I put the vent on the front right there with the two stacks on the back. And doing this one now, I see a lot of stuff that I'm gonna do different on another one. On the inside, I put expansion in there. I don't know if you can see it over there on the sides. I just tacked it in. It's not removable, but it's still, you would be able to still clean it with your wire brush. That'll keep you. A friend of mine has one the same size tank, and he was saying how he would lose stuff off the sides right there. So that right there will stop that. Plus, you can use that as extra space. So you're not losing it with the domed end on there. Just went with the same wheels that came on the compressor. But that'll do it. I'm gonna do some more of these soon. Not too soon, because I got a whole lot of smokers to get built. And but I am gonna do some more, and a couple things I'm gonna do different on them. But that I learned kind of on doing that one from doing it a new style. But anyway, man, that'll do it on this one. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. I do have another one. I'm working on a video on this one right now. Fixing to pull it back out of here, so that video will be coming soon. But like I say, if you're new to the channel, man, please like and subscribe, and y'all come back for the next one. We'll see you then.